The algorithm isn't always right. Don't trust Dr. Google. Go to a professional for the right diagnosis.